ban. The court has rejected a challenge that claimed that the ban exceeded the president's authority and discriminated against Muslims. The 5-4 decision is the first big ruling on a Trump administration policy. The ban will restrict travel from several mostly Muslim countries. Congressman Bill Johnson of Ohio released a statement applauding the ruling by the Supreme Court. The statement reads in part, quote, "Today's decision is a win for President Trump, but much more importantly, it sets the proper precedent for future presidents who will certainly be faced with similar dilemmas in the future." Turning our attention to your forecast.